almost out. Sleepy, Alexei? You ready for a nap?
I do not. Sleepy.
He's one drop. High into him.
Wait. Just make sure he doesn't do anything. I'll be right back. Krieger said he'll shut Roxxon down. The right way.
You know, Krieger told me how your brother died. Very amusing.
Shut up.
He also told me it was your fault.
Krieger updated the reactor. Tried to supercharge it to make his deadline. If Finn goes through with her plan... Oh my god. Harlan.
You watched him die. Helpless.
Go to hell.
Family's dead.
Genki, I need help.
I'm gonna go grab a washcloth, some antibiotics.
To tell you something.
Finn's attacking the plaza.
Yeah.
So that was you chasing her through the city. As Spider-Man. You could have died. No lo puedo creer. Why didn't you tell me about any of this? All those talks we had? how to keep yourself safe. But this...
I didn't want you to worry. And the other Spider-Man's gone. I just keep making things worse and worse. And I'll screw up things with you.
Miles. There is nothing you could ever do or ever be that would make me stop loving you. Nada. You give me strength, Miles. That's all a hero really is. Someone who's brave for the people they love.
Just a guy who doesn't give up.
Gloria's handling Feast, and Teo's gonna help us go door to door.
Perfect. Let's get this evacuation started. I'll meet you outside.
You remind me more of your father every day. You stay safe.
Well.
Hey, I'm telling people in Harlem they need to evacuate before me and your mom go door to door.
Okay, cool. I wanted to say, thanks for always having my back, man. Hey, I could use your help before you go.
You got it.
I want to cross-reference underground activity with buildings that could store a new form. Maybe you could hack Oscorp surveillance towers, or...
I'm in. It'll take a while to narrow down.
That's all right. Thanks, man. Gonna stretch my legs a little, then head out. Got some time while Genki tracks down Finn. I should check the app. See if people need help. Thieves are targeting Harlem businesses. Might be the same guys who went after Teo's.
Spider-Man, hey, I'm Caleb. Good to meet you. Saw your mural at Teo's.
Oh, that's the other guy. But I'm still here to help.
Every business on this block's had inventory stolen over the last few weeks. Paper products, kits, sanitizers. We're all local. We can't swallow a loss like that.
Did you report it?
Sure, but no one's taking us seriously. Camille, she runs the restaurant next door, decided to look into it herself. Went down to the shipping center that supplies all of us.
I'll meet her there, see if I can help.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Good to have you looking out for us.
Genki, I'm looking into some robberies on Harlem's main strip. Caleb's Clean Cuts and Panafuerte.
Oh, I love Panafuerte. Did you try the arepas?
I can't eat before I do intense superheroing. It's kind of like pool rules.
Right. So, what's the plan?
Track down the stolen inventory, find out who did it, see if it's connected to the guys who robbed Teo's bodega.
Sounds good. I'm on call for tech, map, and thinking through problem support.
Yeah. that's the shipping center that supplies Caleb's block. Cops? What's going on?
Witness said a woman was stuffed in a trunk after arguing with some ex-con types. We got an ID?
From an Oscorp cam. Camila Vasquez owns Panafuerte in Harlem.
Oh my god. They kidnapped Camila. I had to try and find her, but cops won't like me interfering. Maybe if I get a look at the clues.
Obstruction.
I need to make myself harder to spot.
Maybe he retired.
And left New York in the hands of a kid?
That's what retiring is, dummy.
Yeah, it just seems irresponsible.
Camila definitely fought back. Need to figure out where they took her.
There's always something wrong up there, though.
Parking garage receipt. Chinatown. Okay. But where in Chinatown? Jacket from David's Complete Auto Repair. Someone dropped it when they peeled out. Hey, you know where I could find David's Complete Auto Repair?
There's 12 of them in Manhattan.
Any in Chinatown?
Yep. Sending you the address.
Chinatown. A woman matching our Vic's description. Seen in an alley. Let's move!
Hey, Spider-Man. Any leads on our inventory?
Yeah! The guys who stole it? I think Camila caught them in the act. They kidnapped her.
What? You're sure?
Positive. I'm on my way to help her.
Good thing you came by when you did, Spider-Man. Thank you.
Camila, go!
Am I seeing this right? Camila's in that car?
Yes!
That's speeding through Manhattan, dangerously close to crashing?
Yes!
Oh my god.
They're getting away! Okay, Camila. Hang on, Camila. Come on, Spider-Man, go faster. I'm gonna save you, Camila. Need to get that trunk open.
Please, help me!
Are you okay, ma'am?
Spider-Man, I didn't expect you to... But those men...
It's okay now. You're safe.
They... Those men were paid to steal our inventory. Drive us out of business. They're holding it at the docks on FDR. Near the bridge.
I'll get your stuff back. Do you need help getting home?
No. I can call a cab. Gracias. You saved my life, sir. Go! I'll be all right. Thank you again, Spider-Man. No, I'm safe.
Here. Yankee! Camila's safe. She caught those guys stealing inventory. Said someone paid them to do it.
About that, I did some digging. Someone anonymously filed a request with the city to use eminent domain powers and condemn Camila and Caleb's block.
Has to be the guy paying our criminals, right? So he can move in?
Totally. I put in a counter request asking for an investigation into whoever's trying to buy the land.
Dude, you're a genius. I'm headed to the docks to get the supplies back. Call you soon.
Crates. More crates.
Where'd they hide the supplies? Bet those guys know. If I listen in, I can figure out which crate to open. Can't let them see me. Them through the container. Drop somewhere else.
Oh, crap. We're not alone, fellas! Give me your best shot!
Can't let them see me. Can't hear them through the container.
Nobody better try nothing.
This place stinks. Literally. Jimmy, not to eat that yellow snow. Idiot.
Another day, another dollar.
planning to do with that stuff?
All this? Probably dump it. You can get started if you want. Green crate with the white star.
Got it. Now I can take these guys down.
Fellas!
New
this guy's knocked out!
Really got zappy fingers.
Guys, heads up! There's a Spider-Man here! Go, watch my back.
All right, I'm here.
Leave now and no one's gotta get hurt!
You can't hide forever!
Man.
Find the bug and put him down!
Gonna find you, Webhead!
Guys, not liking it!
You gotta be quicker than that. That coming.
Find the fucking, put it down. that noise!
This easy.
You think I'm afraid of you, Spider-Man? Think again! Don't you got bigger fish to fry, Webhead? Gonna find you, Webhead!
Quit messing around, Webhead! Gonna find you, Webhead! Come on, he's around here somewhere! Spider-Man!
That's some Echo Store.
Where are you? Show yourself! Come out here and face us! Mono a Spider!
Knew I could do it. Man. always this easy.
Quit messing around, weapon! Come on, he's around here somewhere!
Harlem 1. Alpha guy is working for mystery boss, 0. Now to find the goods. Green container, white star. That's it. Supplies should be in there. Blocked by other crates. Could use that crane. There's a pulley up top. Need to lock the gear. Got it. Now to get that inventory out of the crate. This is it. All the stolen supplies. Hey, Caleb. Found your inventory. Bring a few trucks down to the docks, and I hope you move it back.
Thank you. 1,000 times. Thank you. You ever need a haircut, drop by. It's on the house.
How would that work with the mask?
I've seen stranger.
Oye, you need food too. You're a growing boy. Mira, come by Panafuerte anytime. We'll wrap up something nice for you, okay?
Appreciate it, both of you.
Everyone on the block feels the same. You've done us good, Spider-Man.
Doing good work out there, Spider-Man.
With your help. Any leads on our mystery guy?
Yeah, I'm working on a shortlist. So far, I've got Vulture, Scorpion, Tombstone. Don't think Electro could pull off something like this.
That's a lot of big names. But we'll deal. I want him out of our neighborhood.
Aw, it's the first time you've called it ours.
Don't make it weird.
Too late. Hey, I found Finn's setup, the Oscorp Science Center. It's closed for renovations.
Our energy converter. That won the middle school science fair. That's how she's gonna finish making the new form unstable enough to blow up Roxxon Plaza. East North is shut down. Man, it's way too cold for people to be out on the street. I should go as Miles. Figure out what's going on at Feast. Hey, Genki. I'm gonna talk to Gloria about Feast. As me, not Spider-Man.
Undercover by not being undercover. I like it.
That's her in the tent. Hey, Gloria. What's going on? Why is everyone outside?
A pipe burst. We cleaned it up, but the city won't let us reopen till the plumbing's fixed. I've had it repaired 3 times, but it keeps breaking down.
Can you send people to other Fee shelters?
They're at capacity. Everyone here, they've got nowhere else to go. We're trying to keep people warm and fed, but in this weather...
Anything I can do to help?
Yeah, actually. Could you check on the people camped in the park? They don't always open up to management.
Happy to.
Then get back to your vacation. We work too hard.
Yeah.
Need to figure out what happened with the water. Maybe someone here knows.
What do you think happened? With the flood? Pipes?
Hey there. Did I overhear you talking about someone from the city?
Yeah. About a month ago. Shelter put in a new water heater. Inspector came by. He said we were in good shape. Then all this went down.
Yeah. You'd think he'd catch that. I gotta run. Stay warm.
You too.
I should keep talking to people. Maybe I can fix this.
We could. Yeah. Whenever some old guy ran about 2 or 3 days.
Blankets. Or maybe food.
Heavy.
Here. I got you.
Thanks, man.
trying to keep this stuff dry. I was so worried we'd get robbed, then the flood happened. I even bought a knife.
Why did you think that?
Caught some guys casing the place. Chased them off, but they just came back. Then they up and disappeared right before the flood.
Huh. Well, let me know if you need anything else. Be careful with that knife.
Can do. Thanks.
You didn't tell me that, about us getting cased.
I thought I was being paranoid, but then we got flooded.
You're fine. I've got a nice warm...
I'll get that.
Thank you. I'm Steph, Gloria's girlfriend. I'm volunteering at Feast. Or what's left of it.
Yeah. Gloria said the city won't reopen the building.
They're being unusually stubborn. And they showed up so fast to condemn us, less than an hour after the flood. I sound like I should be wearing a tinfoil hat, huh?
No, that's weird.
Well, listen. Thanks for your help.
Okay. Suspicious.
You know,
hey, you busy?
Working on Speed Nonagon. What'd you find?
Guys were casing Feast right before it flooded. The city swooped in, like, suspiciously fast to condemn the building. And an inspector said the pipes were fine right before one burst.
You think sabotage?
Definitely. Need to change into my suit. I should change.
The other shelter for a while.
Gloria said the city will reopen the shelter if the pipes are fixed. Let's see if I can pull it off. Leads to a storm drain. Clogged by... trash. No wonder the pipe burst. Cleared the trash. I don't think the water's running.
Oh, I know how to fix it. You gotta find the pump station.
How do you know that?
I did a clean up the rivers project in fourth grade.
So they're sparkling clean now?
Well, cleaner. Do not go in the Hudson.
These are definitely the guys I fought at the power station.
Okay, I get the bank heist and the power station, but why mess with Feast?
Let's find out.
Turn on the pump.
Hey, clean up the rivers, guy. Pump's pressure is in the red.
Looks like they messed with the valves. You'll have to reset them individually before you can turn on the pump.
Did you hear those guys? Their boss wants to run crime in Harlem. Drugs, protection.
Can't people just visit for the food and museums and not make a mess? Non-Spider-Man related question. Have you started Jane Eyre for Miss Maller's class?
I haven't done any homework since school let out.
It's wild. I just finished this wedding scene. Can't put it down.
Are you reading right now? I thought you were helping me.
I'm here. You have my undivided attention. As soon as I finish this chapter, 5 minutes.
Dude. These guys are everywhere. Hey guys, wanna tell me who your boss is? No? Okay, fine.
There's no concern, Spider-Man. This is a private business adventure. Just let me. You don't wanna cross the guy we answer to.
This is why we don't mess with shelters. If you all left Harlem alone, I'd leave you alone. Maybe. Always run. Now for the pressure valve. One valve down, two to go. Permiso. Spider-Man coming through.
Hey, Spider-Man. Shalom.
Behind. Trash. Cool. Dumpster's in the way. Oh man, that's so cold. That's two. One more, and I can turn the water back on. This one's got a pressure meter. Probably means it's old. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap! I gotta web it! Need the water pressure right in the middle, or I could rupture the pipes again. Pressure's not high enough yet. Should be fixed. I need to turn on the water at the pump station. Hey, Genki, can you call the city? Get them to send someone to Feast North and declare it uncondemned.
One official sounding call from a high school student pretending to be an adult, coming up.
Turn up the goon squad. Need to get rid of these guys.
Ever actually been to see the boss? Like in a cell?
They don't let people visit. Only way to contact them is through that video setup in the basement.
Weird the guards let him keep a webcam.
You kidding? Most of those guys were on his payroll before he went to prison. I heard the raft's nothing like regular prison. Everything's harsher, dirtier,
and you never know if you're gonna shift by Oracle. Oracle.
Sounds like the kind of crap they do to teenagers.
I knew I could do it.
Just hard to imagine the big guy in there. Supposed to be above it all, you know? Eh, I don't think he'll stay there for long. Even if he does, he's still got influence out here. You saw how fast the city turned up to condemn the building.
Jordan gave up the
boss. The covers. No, it's not that stupid.
He looks so peaceful, knocked out.
Where's he now?
Up him.
Just overheard. Their boss is in the raft.
Oh, whoa. Brightside? Maybe we can cut off however he's communicating with people on the outside. I'll look into it.
Now we gotta turn on the water. Now.
Great timing. City Inspector just got to Feast. Should be able to reopen soon.
Cool. I'm gonna head there. Make sure Gloria's got everything she needs.
So, reasons for the boss of this whole shady operation to go after Feast. One, the land it's on? Prime real estate. Two, having a shelter in Harlem reduces crime, like, a lot.
And if he wants to be a crime boss, he actually needs crime to boss around.
Exactly. But we stopped him. Go team!
Hey there.
Oh, Spider-Man. Hi. Always happy to meet one of you guys.
Yeah, listen. I was fixing the water system and I noticed your shelter was affected. Should be fixed now, though.
That was you? Inspector just came by, said we're good to open.
Everyone can go inside.
Oh, Spider-Man, you've got perfect timing. Don't know how much longer we would have held out. Thank you.
Hey, Gloria. It's Miles. I heard Feast North is open again.
We had a little help from Spider-Man, if you can believe it. Thanks for stopping by. People in the park said you helped a lot.
Happy to.
Now get back to your winter break. We'll see you when school starts back up.
All right. Bye.
I've been talking to a local street artist named Haley. She has a lead on where this whole bad guy Harlem takeover operation is set up.
That's awesome. Where can I find her?
She...